Hi dear students, assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you will be fine at your home and hope you are enjoying the holidays. So today we are going to do our sentences of unit number 5, safe in the park. So these are the words you can see here: hurt, toss, knock, climb, careful. Now we have to make the sentence of these given words. First of all, you know students, whenever we write any sentence, first letter it should be capital, and at the end of the sentence we have to put full stop. So here the first word is hurt, H-U-R-T, hurt. And you know what is the meaning of hurt? Hurt means to injure, wounded. So here we have to make the sentence. First of all, we will write the subject: he badly hurt his arm. Now the second word is toss, T-O-S-S, toss. Tom won the toss. Third word is knock, K-N-O-C-K, knock. You know what is the meaning of knock? Strike a surface noisily to attract attention, especially when waiting to be let in through a door. So here students, we have to make the sentence of the knock. There was a soft knock at the door. Now the second last one, climb, C-L-I-M-B, climb. The boy climbed up the tree. Now the last one, careful, C-A-R-E-F-U-L, careful. Just be careful where you go. So here students, we have made the sentences of the given words, and I hope you can easily make the sentence in your own words of these given words. Thank you so much students, and remember in your mind you have to write these sentences in your notebook of English A. Thank you.